eating or not eating. I am not against eating, and one of the things I'd like to point out right away is I don't recommend fasting.